What's going on, everybody? The Original Mako back with some more Have a Nice Death content and a fun run for you guys today. But before we get into it, be sure you check the links down below. As always, if you want to see me play this game live, I am probably streaming right now as you're watching this. So check out that Twitch link if you want to head on over. We have a ton of fun over there. It's super interactive, and there's a lot of really cool people to talk to in chat. So check it out. I think you guys would like it. It's really fun and very cool. So check that out. But that being said, make sure you're subscribed to the channel as well, because not only is there plenty of Have a Nice Death content, there's Vampire Survivor. There are so many games that I'm playing, that I'm making content on, that you're not going to want to miss. And we are getting closer and closer to 3,000 subscribers. And that'd just be a really cool number to hit. Another 1,000 down, and it would just be amazing to hit that number. So hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications so you know when those videos go live. But enjoy this run. Very interesting run, just some big juicy weapons as our options. So it was definitely a bit silly. So hopefully you enjoy this run. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you'll have a wonderful rest of your day. Love each and every one of your faces, and I will catch you all in the next video. But anyways, we have to win a run first. So that's probably priority numero uno here, is trying to win a run, and then we'll go from there. Oh, God, he almost got that attack off. Okay, equipment. Ooh, and an HR office. Tough call, but let's go equipment storage. Curse would be nice, but tis what it is. Not much to do about it now. Hello. Useless heal that I probably am going to want later, but will not have the luck of getting. That's cool. What the? How are you not dead? What's up, John? Welcome in. Hopefully you're having a great day. Galaxy as well. Hopefully you're having a great day since earlier. Hello, hello. I think that's true, actually, Galaxy. I think I heard that somewhere. Ooh, we get a curse anyway, baby. We get the best of both worlds. It's not great, but it's not bad. That was also Gandhi, was it? Okay. That's probably why it sounds familiar. Whoopsie. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I jumped into it! Oh no, I did it myself! Fuck! Oh, that's so sad. Do I have my... Oi! Oh yeah, baby. You don't know what you feel like playing these days? Yeah, I've had stretches like that before. I'm lucky right now where I'm actually thoroughly enjoying this roguelike. Vampire Survivors, I think, is still fun. Risk of Rain 2 is very fun right now. Lost Ark is fun as well, so. Destiny 2 I've been enjoying, so like I have plenty of games. I have the problem where I have too much I want to play and not enough time right now. That's my current issue. But I've had plenty of time when I don't even know what I want to play. You know, that font actually looks really good. It really pops. Good job, Ramen. He's in the shower, I think, but... does this poison apply mist? Does it stack? Whoopsie. It does very slowly though. Well, family's on Lost Ark. You've been sleeping on it. Lost Ark's good. Lost Ark's very fun. I've been enjoying it a lot. I hit a little bit of a wall because I got very frustrated. And Galaxy will understand this, but... So Galaxy, you'll notice, if you've been paying attention to my Lost Ark character, I just hit 600 because I failed my weapon hone the maximum amount of possible times that you can fail it. Like, I had a guaranteed honing chance because I failed it so many times. And the weapon is the most important thing to not fail because of how long it takes. So I was a little frustrated, but I'm still enjoying it. That's the good thing. But yes, you did. You missed me cleaning your back. Although I did give you a pat on the back because I said this font I think looks good. It kind of sticks out a little bit, which is nice. So, I like it. Haven't played Lost Ark in a couple days? Yeah. What's up, Sue Beth? Welcome in. Hopefully you're having a great day so far. Good to see you. And howdy from Ohio. Here, where in the last 2 weeks we've gone from 70 degrees to a snowstorm to another beautiful day today, so we really have a mixed bag around these parts. Let's get a health up, hopefully. That happened when you were trying to get to tier 3. Yeah, it's bad. It's bad. Your snowman melted? Oh, Sag. Super Sag. Hopefully we get a control room here. Because, like I said, I think I know how to unlock the secret weapon. If I had to guess... Now, I'm not positive if this is going to work at all. But I think it might work. Problem is we have to win the run. And we need a control room because we need to upgrade our, scythe. Oh, I dashed into it. Son of a... What? Wait, he hit me. Whoa. Relax. What's going on here? Oh, there's one below. Okay, wait. No. We're good now. Oh, I meant to dash through that. This is so sad. Well, I lost way more health than I really should have there. That's so tough. Damn. The rocket launcher. I haven't had a chance to try it yet. It's a 10-second cooldown, though. Damn. Trying to build up some gold first. Yeah. Probably a good idea. I was watching Asmin yesterday, Galaxy, and he was watching some clips from, like, Korean players who are way ahead, obviously. And somebody was in, like, the 1600s, and every time you hone, it was, like... It was either 600,000 gold or 600,000 silver cost for every hone, which is crazy. All right, let's test this bad boy out. We have to edge a little bit. I'll do a mini boss. That's kind of crazy, actually. Oh, you can spend money on in-game currency. As with any MMO, you've got the spenders. You've got the swipers. Okay, you're so toxic. Oh, let's see it, baby. What is that? What, hello? Oh, they're like tracking missiles. It just takes a second, okay. You've seen one whale? I haven't seen a whale yet, but I haven't played nearly as much as you and or Bill. That helps our scythe, I guess. That's okay. Actually, we'll search the files. Whoops. Is this a... Wait, I know this song in English. There's a Spanish version? That's sick, actually. It's also good for me, since I'm in Spanish. I need to be hearing Spanish a lot. It helps me. Good song. Yeah, I won't pay either. I'm a free-to-play player. Regardless of how frustrating it gets, like, I can't do the new content because I'm not high enough gear score. I'm not as serious. Whoop! What's up, Sion? Welcome in. Hopefully you're having a great day so far. And yes, this game is very smooth. And there's a lot... a lot of content to come soon since it just went into early access, so it's only the beginning. Oopsie. Oh, God. The biggest thing I... Oh, no! The biggest thing I hope they add is transformations for every weapon, not just the scythe. That'd be sick. That'd be a lot of new stuff for each weapon. I shouldn't have gotten hit there. Damn! 1370. Might be a month before you get there if you're lucky. Yeah, stuff like that. I'm not super concerned about it, but... Oh, yeah, for early access, there's a lot. It's pretty smooth. I mean, for an early access game... Now, for the price, it's probably about right on par for the price right now, but there's plenty of content to come. It might even be slightly overpriced. But once again, it's the future content that you're going for. That, though... Dude, if we crit with our rocket... Oh, baby. Yes, sir. We might have to use our heal. Depending on what we get out of the fridge here. No. Not worth. We'll just hope we get some heals. Sorry, Ramen, I'm overriding you. I don't mind it, but I liked mine better. Sorry. Get overrun, nerd. I run this place. Okay. Warrior with a big-ass bonk hammer? Oh, hell yeah. I think Bill... Bill was drunk last night. He actually threw up this morning. We talked about this, but... Oh, okay. I was close enough. Bill was talking last night about how he's literally addicted to Lost Ark right now. He literally was logging... He logged onto the Russian servers to play one of the other classes that you can't play here. God, we have no damage upgrades. Whoops! That's not the right direction. Is there a curse for cooldown reduction? I don't know if there is. Oh, Jesus. We have 5 health. Damn it. I don't want to lose my rockets. No, please. Okay. An anima. Oh, big. Okay, we're not one shot anymore. Might try ESO. never played it, so I can't really give an opinion on it. I'm sure somebody in chat probably can, though. We'll go to the shop in case there's a heal. Elder Scrolls Online did really, really well. Slagor. Well, we're buying that. That's a 1.8 second cooldown and it hits that hard? Let's go double weapon for now, actually. I don't think it's a bad idea. I don't think it's a bad idea at all. I want... What? This is the... This is the little toxic can. I don't feel as confident not getting hit in that fight. So we're not gonna do it. Is it strobe? I don't think it's strobe time yet, but I am gonna switch the... Let's go green. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, it is glorious. We got a lot of damage here. A lot of slow attacking weapons, but boy do they hit. No way! Wait, why am I so healthy? Oh, I got a 40 pure heal, right. No, stop. Okay. Another anima, thank you. You're so nice to me. I did change the color of the outside part of it, yes. As it gets darker, we might switch to strobe light mode. Because everybody likes a strobe light. Unless you have epilepsy, I guess. Then you probably don't like strobe lights very much. Control room! Okay, chat, listen. This is why I think I know how to unlock the special weapon. So at the very end of the game when you win, there's this area that you like float to with a little umbrella. Well, that little umbrella you can unlock as a weapon. But it's not actually a weapon. It's actually a transform... Wait. Is it random if you get it or not? Fuck. Okay. I swear I'm not crazy because you can see it in my YouTube video today. But in the YouTube video today, this, instead of the disc scythe, was the little umbrella. Oh, it's probably random. Well, shit, we didn't get it this time. Fuck me, then. Guess we'll just take this. And we'll also... Explosions project debris? Yes. That is a good idea, Scion, actually. That is a good one that's not very time-consuming for me or hard to do, so that's probably a good idea, actually. Chair color redeem will be added to the list. You know, I didn't think... It's going to be hard to see, but... Yeah, once again, when it's darker, it'll look better, but the white actually looks pretty good. I'm not going to lie. Come on, baby. Every time we kill, we get plus 5. Actually, life insurance? With the rocket launcher and Slagor? Some heavy hitters? That's not bad at all. Sheesh. That's a full heal. I'm going to use it. After I kill this guy. Yeah. I think the first weapon scroll you get determines the tree. Does it? What do you mean? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is a really... good combo right now. Oh, wait. I said I was going to use my full heal, didn't I? Wait. I didn't mean to do that. Ooh! It went over his head. Oh, it's boss time already? If you get a bleed ability in the beginning, it's a different tree progression. Do you mean for curses, or do you mean for, like, the weapon upgrades? Because that'd be interesting. Because I've only ever seen two different weapons for the middle area. I haven't seen anything else different. But I've seen those change. I've only seen it change once. All right, either way, come on, big fella. I don't like you very much. You're going to dodge a lot of these attacks because they're slow moving. We'll see how it goes. No! Come on! Damn you. Fuck me, Jerry. As soon as he attacks. Uh-oh, wait, that's gonna... I knew it. I knew that was gonna fuck me over. We got hit twice. Damn you. You demon. We're going for a hard-hitting build, are we not? Let's do it. Let's go, baby. We're gonna kamikaze this. Is it a good idea? No. But we're gonna do it anyway. Especially without a heal? Oh, God. Yeah, this is not a good idea, but that's fine. I'm not worried. No, I'll save it. I'll just use an anima and move on. Oh, God, see... He moves a little slow with that attack, just a little bit. No, the explosion, I was not prepared. Shit. We got hit like a truck. Oh, actually, you know what else I should put in the title? Yeah. Hey, Ramen. You wanna do exclamation mark guide and link it to the YouTube video from today? That'd be pretty pog. I don't think exclamation mark guide is already a command. But... Stop. I want to go. There we go. No. Ah, damn you. There's still more. Nope. Shit. I can't go up through there. Okay. Hold on. How do I want to do this? This. thank you, iDabs, for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome in. Glad to have you here. Hopefully you enjoy your stay. Hilarious old school intro. Yeah, I know, right? I was happy with that video. I was proud of that video. I enjoyed making it. It took a long ass time, but it was fun. Whoa. Oh. There it is. Okay. So the full damage build doesn't work well. It works okay, but you need some extra stuff to go with it.